do, you can, anybody can do a little four measure intro, okay? Okay, you can do that after, because we're going to start. Thank you. you. And good evening, everybody. Wonderful to be back and wonderful to see everyone. We started our set, our February set, not with a Valentine, but too late now. Now, that doesn't have to apply to too late for your Valentine. It's just too late now. By Jay Lerner and Burton Lane. Beautiful tune. We are so happy to be here. And let me introduce the band. On piano, you all know Joe Vincent Tranchina. And on bass tonight, taking the place of Eric Lemon, who was called away in an emergency, Kevin Haley. And on drums, the one and only Scott Neumann. Well, I'll do a few announcements before we do our second tune. Oh, thank you. Yes, well, for many years we've had a shout out, the 7 o'clock shout out to the essential workers. So this is just a little mention of that, since we are still very much in appreciation of our essential workers who bring us through every kind of new phenomenal, strange bug and so forth and so on in crisis. So shout out to the essential workers. Thanks to all the people who made this jam possible, who continue to make it possible, including our Flushing Hall, Town Hall team, Gabrielle Hamilton, Director of Education and Public Programs. And Steve Mecca, who just went home. He's been here all day long since 8:30, our Director of Production, and his staff, including Lissy, and tonight, Jeremiah. Thanks to the Louis Armstrong Education Foundation for their continued support of this program. We usually mention the losses to the jazz community that we've had in the past month, or to the arts community. And I will only mention the great conductor who we lost many, many years in Boston and elsewhere, Seiji Ozawa, fabulous conductor with his own style. And the great actress and singer and everything else, Cheetah Rivera. Now, since we are supported by the wonderful Louis Armstrong Educational Foundation, and since Louis Armstrong is the godfather of many of our jazz educations, we always try to do a tune associated with Louis in some way. This is one he recorded on trumpet. He did not sing, but the singer was fabulous. Her name was Greta Keller. And I believe that she may have written the tune. I'm not positive about that. So it's called, appropriately, Goodbye to Summer. Soon the sun will cease to shine. Too soon the wind will start to whine. Another summer has passed away. Too soon the green will turn to brown. Oh, much too soon the snow will tumble down. Another winter has come to stay. goodbye to summer. The autumn leaves may fall, but I can still recall a summer sky. Goodbye to summer, to all romantic things, the memories that it brings will never die. I shall always remember the night you went away. I shall always remember the night I had to say goodbye to summer, and now goodbye to you. My summer dream is through, and so goodbye. shall always remember the night you went away. I shall always remember the night I had to say goodbye to summer. And now goodbye to you. My summer dream is through, and so goodbye, goodbye, goodbye to summer. Well, I hope it's not goodbye forever, but summer is a bit gone. So now it looks like I already have, oh my goodness, 2 pages. Is this possible? Wow. Oh no, that's the old one. Sorry. No, I have 1 page. Okay, I have 1 page. So we are going to start with our jam session, inviting our participants. And the first is Jack McClelland with Tony Campo. Yeah. Okay. So Jack is going to do a tune accompanied by Tony, and then Tony will do a tune accompanied by Jack.
No.
He says no. No, just one tune. Okay. Just one tune. Okay.
You try.
So, yeah, very nice.
So, do you need what? Do you need
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
More than that.
It's sound off.
Okay.
Oh, great. So, I guess Jack is doing the melody? Jack, are you doing the melody?
Yeah.
Okay.
We play together, though.
All right. Everybody's welcome. The more people come in, the warmer it'll get. Come on in. Bring your friends. Thank you. It's good to see you both and hear you. Jack McClellan, careful. Uh-oh. And Tony Campo. I am going to announce our next performer and read you the list on this page. So we are very pleased to have our friend Sarah Turchio on baritone sax coming up next. She's going to play Pizza Party. And here's the list of those following her. Frank Bergamini, Tomo, Richie DeSimone, Ezra Kessler, and Richard Brathwaite. That means coming up. Yeah. I'll call you all. Very nice. Good start to the evening with Satin Doll.
Thank you.
Terkiew. Beautiful, beautiful tune. Pizza Party. Thank you, Sarah. Yes. And our next person coming up on soprano sax and vocal is Frank Bergamini.
Hello. I think everyone knows this tune. It's lyrics by this guy, Johnny Burke, and you've heard Earl Garner do this tune called Misty. As helpless as getting up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging on the cloud. I can't understand. But I get misty, it's all in your hand. Walk with me in a thousand miles. Begin to play. Or maybe it's just you saying hello. The music I hear, I get misty whenever you're near. You could say you're leading me on, but that's what I want you to do. I wander to this wonderland.
Pergamini. Thank you, Frank, for that great version of Misty. Wow. Yep. Okay, Tomo, come on up. Oh, that's it. Thank you so much, Tomo. That was the C-Jam Blues in E-flat. Okay, Richie DeSimone, come on up. I think he wants to play Alone Together. Nice to see you. So do you have anyone special you want to play with on this? Or?
No.
Are you going to do a melody?
No.
On Alone Together? No?
Thank you.
Richie DeSimone, Alone Together. Alone Together by Arthur Schwartz. The great Arthur Schwartz. So, thank you
for that.
And Kevin, yeah, you can retrieve your bass.
And
Ezra Kessler, come on up. And anybody you may want to play with, just yell. So what?
I'm thinking Billy's Bells.
Billy's Bells.
Is it cool if I get a couple choruses to solo?
Yeah, at the beginning?
You want them up front?
Play them
up front?
Nothing.
Wait, is that what you just said? Are you going to do a couple choruses up front?
Oh, no, 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 just as a solo.
Oh, definitely, yeah, okay. Now, the thing is, Billy's
Bells.
I would play on alto, so.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I can play the flute.
I'm going to do it on here.
I said, I know, you know it, yeah.
She's
like, oh, yeah.
Bye.
Kessler. Thank you for that. And Sarah Turkio joining us on Billy's Bounce. Wonderful. Billy's Bounce, right? Yeah. Okay, now, the last person I had on this list, even though I think two more have joined us since then, but this may be the last one in the set, Richard Brathwaite. Come on up. Oh, Braithwaite, I'm sorry. Yeah, Braithwaite, you're right. You wrote it loud and clear. Me, we can't read.
Thank you.
Richard Braithwaite. That was so beautiful. Now we have a couple of old friends here to visit and play and sing, and I am so happy. But I think we're going to take the break before we have them come up, and you are going to be so pleased to hear, first of all, Jose Luis, and secondly, Frank Robinson, who we haven't seen. We're gonna have our break, but they will be the beginning of the second set in 10 minutes. So we will see you. Get your, feel free to visit the concession in the back, have your snacks, and we will see you very, very soon. And then coming back in and saying, okay, looks like our next performer is our old friend Frank Robinson. Frank Robinson on his way to the bandstand.
Thank you.
He should have a big solo because we recorded it together. Yeah. He loves that. He chose that.
Well, you do your thing, and then we'll figure out how to help. Hi, everybody.
So,
where should I go?
So check your mic. If you like this, better, you can make it higher.
Testing.
Okay.
Is it on?
Testing.
Oh,
yeah
it sure
on.
Is, yeah.
Okay. How's everybody doing this Valentine's Day? You good? All right, I'm going to dedicate this to Valentine's Day. Way that I do, gee baby, ain't I good to you? There's nothing too good for someone so good and true. Oh, gee baby, ain't I good to you? A
Robinson. Gee, baby, ain't I good to you? And Sarah Turkey is sitting in. Thank you, Frank. Jose Luis, come on up, another old friend. We are so happy when our old friends come back. I am fine, thank you. Four, oh yeah, four. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, Jose Luis with Four, the great Miles Davis tune, Four. Isn't that wonderful? Thank you. And who's next? Let's see. Victor Acosta. Victor, are you still here? Another old friend, Victor Acosta. Glenn, would you like to play? Glenn Lowe on drums. Hi, Victor. Good seeing you. Oh, sure. So they're going to play Moose the Mooch by Charlie Parker. Thank you. Jose Luis, Victor Acosta, and Glenn Lowe. Thank you. Beautiful. Okay, now, did we come to the end of our list? Because I see another person came in. And let's see. Do we have any more people signed up to play? Because otherwise we're going to start back at the beginning, which I love to do. Okay, one more person here, looks like. And so, thank you. It's Naomi Okai. Come on up. Yeah, because we're the last on the list and then we start over. Step right up. Step right up. I like that. Step right up. She may play the piano. We don't know yet. Let's see. Oh, she wrote, oh, she's going to do my funny Valentine. Finally, somebody's going to do that tonight. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
Are you singing and playing piano?
No, I'm singing.
Singing. Okay, yeah. So one of those two mics. And,
hello. Happy New Year. Yeah. Yeah.
So, do you know what key? Oh, you made G minor, you wrote it down, sorry, yeah, okay. So she's G minor. It's up to you.
One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Check, check, one, two, one, nine, nine, nine.
It's okay?
Okay.
And we have Tomo on drums.
Yes. You care for me.
Hi. Thank you for that. Now, we are very lucky because we still have Tony Campo, we still have Sarah Turcue, we still have Frank Bergamini. So we're going to get to start over and go through the list. Thank you, Tomo. And I don't think Richie DeSimone is still here. Ezra is not, I know that. And Richard went home, but we still have Frank Robinson, we still have Jose Luis, and we still have Victor. So, and Naomi. So come on up. Tony, you have another tune to do? Good. When Sunny gets blue.
So with the balance?
Yeah, sure. Oh, so are you going to do the melody?
Okay. And you take the solo.
Can I do the bridge?
Can
I play the melody on the bridge?
Sure. No, yeah.
Okay. No, I think it would be a nice contrast.
Okay.
choice, When Sunny Gets Blue by the great Marvin Fisher. I wonder what else he wrote. That's Tony Campo. Thank you, Tony. Okay. Now, Sarah, do you have a tune?
Oh, yeah.
And Frank, do you have another tune?
Oh, yes.
After Sarah, you got another one to do? No, I mean Frank Bergamini. Frank 1 and Frank 2. Frank. And then. So if Sarah's going to do Groovin' High, and then you'll come up and do one, okay? You'll be thinking, Ralph.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi. Groovin' High by Dizzy Gillespie, Sarah Turcue, and Glenn Lowe. Wow. All right. So now, Frank Bergamini, come on up. And Frank Robinson, you're not far behind. And we'll hear from everyone at the end, everyone who's left. And don't leave because we'll get too cold. Oh, sorry.
We'd go together just like two birds of a feather. We fit so perfectly. What could be better if you just said a word? I'll leave my lonely world. I'll fly with you anywhere. Just like a robin is a orange spring. I got these wings to fly. You give me. Got it.
just like two birds of a feather. He said so perfectly, what could be better? If you just say the word, I'll leave my moon alive. I'll fly with you, baby. Just like a robin in the harbor of spring, I got these wings to fly.
Bird. Yeah, and Tomo on drums. Okay, so next was Ezra, who's not here, and Richie, who's not here. Richard is not here. So Frank Robinson, I believe, is next.
Take you all to a bar down in the village where it's very smoky and hazy. And it's cold in here. Oh, it's cold. Try to think. Thank you.
notes. All right, Frank, don't go anywhere because for a long time, you remember the people that have been coming? He used to lead us in the final jam, and that's what this is, the final tune. Come on up, Victor, Jose, Sarah, Naomi. Come on up. Last tune. Tomo, on and off. Scott, if you want. Frank. Come up, Frank. Maybe, Tony Campo. Okay, everybody come up. Everybody. I don't know. We're going to find out from Frank. Frank, what are we going to do? A blues. A blues. You start the blues, decide the key. B flat, okay. And you call the tempo. A blues, B flat. Okay.
Listen, I think it's you instead. I didn't listen to his jive. All I know is good to be alive. And what I do is my business and you. Hey,
All for coming out and playing and staying, keeping us warm in spirit and body. Great to see everyone. Safe home. And we will see you next month in March. Same time, same station, second Wednesday. It will start to get warm then, says Alan. Yes.